Good morning, my dear students. I hope you all are fine at your home, isn't it? Yes, I hope that you are. I'm also very fine, Nana. So, what we are going in our classes? What is going on? Yes, textbook lesson reading is going on. I'm showing here that how to read this lesson. See, Nana, where we are now? So yesterday until up to here it was completed. So everybody have to open textbook page number 16. Did you open, Nana? Page number 16. See, Nana, today these three subheadings I am going to reading now. See, important features of parallels. First point, all parallels are complete circles except for the North Pole and the South Pole. These are points. The length of the parallels decreases as we move away from the equator and towards the poles. All parallels are located at an equal distance from each other. Parallels neither touch nor cross one another. Okay, Nana? Next, subheading is how are parallels numbered. We start from the equator and mark it as 0 degrees latitude. We mark the other parallel from 0 degrees to 90 degrees. Apart from their value, the parallels are also marked N, which means north, or S, which means south, according to their location. The North Pole is written as 90 degrees north. The South Pole is written as 90 degrees south, which means S. Parallels are drawn at intervals of 1 degree. There are 90 parallels in the northern hemisphere and 90 parallels in the southern hemisphere. Therefore, there are 181 parallels in all, including the equator. Next, last one, Nana. Important parallels. Other than the equator or 0 degree, the North Pole or 90 degrees N and the South Pole 90 degrees South. There are four other important parallels. These are the Tropic of Cancer 23.5 degrees N North, the Tropic of Capricorn 23.5 degrees South, the Arctic Circle 66.5 degrees north, the Antarctic Circle 66.5 degrees south. The Arctic and the Antarctic circles are also called polar circles. So until here we have completed today's our textbook reading. In another video I'll show you how to read this, which means meridians. Okay, children, until then read this lesson. Okay, Nana? Be safe. Be healthy. Thank you. Bye, my dear students.